Hi everyone, this is Jalissa. Welcome back to my channel. Today I have a glammed canvas picture I made. Give me a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't subscribed, and leave me a comment and let me know what you think. For this next DIY, you're gonna need a canvas, any size that you would like. Some acrylic paint, I'm using white, and then a can of spray paint, silver. I have three different types of glitter. We're gonna need lots of glitter. Three, and then some Mod Podge and two brushes. All right, so. Just want to spray paint. It doesn't have to be any, it doesn't even have to be neat or nothing, because you're just gonna
be covering it with glitter anyway.
Well, this bottom part, yeah, has to be painted, but I'm saying it doesn't have to be like
perfect.
Yeah.
All right. Well, a little more on that corner right there. Doesn't look easy. All right. This white acrylic paint, and we're just adding like strokes kind of onto the canvas.
Dry, and once it's dry, and then the Mod Podge.
and then doing the same thing we just did with the white paint with the montage. And now we're adding the glitter.
Dries, we gotta go again.
Yeah,
with the Mod Podge.
And we're just adding Mod Podge again for the second time so it could stay more permanent.
The Mod Podge is white now, but it's gonna dry clear. of these. This one I had made before I opened up my channel, and I just wanted to redo another one to show you guys how simple it was, but this one was my first one.